Well, tonight, another high school football team under quarantine, Fremont High School, now forced to forfeit their state playoff game. Multiple players recently tested positive for COVID-19, and because the entire team is required to quarantine for 14 days, they will not be able to participate in the state playoff game against Copper Hills that was scheduled for Friday. State rules do not allow the game to be rescheduled, so Fremont will have to forfeit the game.